This is Barry. Jackie. And all right, so when the hen crows, the state will fall. So your part is rooting out the rooster at the end, okay? I've been sitting in the hen house on a dirty rotten egg. The more I coo into it, your back angry rhetoric instead. I know I cannot hatch this foul and putrid thing. I'm heading out the hen house in the cage that I'm in. And then the nurse began to falter, cause that bringing out the hearse. And well, you nearly knocked me off my stride when I try to hit the other side. And I don't know which ends up like a chick with her head off, but I see a light. Grandmother hen, loud and clear, you'll not tread on me. I woke up from my slumber, got your number about the plunder and tyranny. Hey, yeah, so I called on the whole barnyard, heed my word and flee the stalls. It may be 2018 now, but it's Animal Farm in 1984. Hey, all you domesticated creatures, come with me. Cause hen's gonna crow, not the rooster. Hear our ass, how it's gonna be, about the plunder and tyranny, yeah. Hey, yeah, so I'm rooting out the rooster no more. Ruling the roost, we don't need no ruddy rooster. He can be the train caboose now. She's building a tiny house. He's growing local food and rotten eggs will all die out if all the hens refuse to brood. Rooting out the rooster, no more scoundrel egg. Cause when the hen crows, the state will fall. That's what the future.